Hi guys, so welcome to this unboxing video for the multi-USB charger by MaxPower. This is a 120 watt charger, and because of the fact that I've got a lot of phones and computers and things that need a lot of excessive charging, I just figured it would be good to try and go for an all-in-one solution for my multiple devices. So this is what I have purchased. So if we have a look at the box, it is supported. The MacBook Pro does support it, and it supports all these other brands. So Apple, Dell, Google, HP, Huawei, Lenovo, Mi, Microsoft, Razer, Samsung, and more. And that is the box. 5G charging technology, and it claims to charge an iPhone 11 Pro within 30 minutes. So fast charging. And let's look on the Mac. So you can see empowered by 2 the max, and design of USA, made in China, maxpower.us.com. And we do have all the specifications on the back. So we can try to get the focus a little better. So these are the specifications on the back. All right, let's take a look, see what we've got. Let's get our box cutter and let's open this thing. All right, so let's do this. All right, let's open it, see what we've got. Okay, this is the device. All right, we'll just put that down for a sec. Just look, is there anything in here? Ah, yes, here we go. I'm gonna move these bits out the way. What else have we got? Right, we're in Hong Kong and we use a 3-pin plug. So let's get the wire off. Okay, we've got to put that aside. This is a holder, so you can stand this upright. So we can stand that upright in just a moment. I'm going to close the box and just maybe stash it over. Just put it over there for now. Okay. Right, let's take the wrapping off. It's about the size of an external portable 2.5 inch hard drive. So that's kind of how it looks. So let's have a look. What have we got? So we've got three USB 3 ports. We have a 120 watt out USB Type C port. We have this other port. It says QC4 plus PD3. Let's say PD 3.0 PPS. I'm afraid I don't know what that is. I suppose I'll look it up at some point. I'm sure somebody will know. Okay, so it's all a matter of taking this. So you could put it like that, or you stand it upright like this, just like that. So this is how it looks. So that's the front part. If we turn it around, that's the side, the logo on the side and the back. So we're going to plug in the power cable. So let's jam that in. All right, I'm going to plug it to a socket off the camera. So just bear with me for a moment. All right, I'm going to power this thing up and it's now on. Is there any light? Oh yes, we have an indicating light on the top to tell us that it's on. So, brill. So really, it's just a matter of plugging things in. So, let's give it a test, shall we? Okay, so we've got ourselves an Android phone, Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra, and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Let's get these plugged in, just so we know that it's on. The green indicator is on, so let's just turn that. And what we're going to use is a USB Type-C wire, and we're going to plug it into the 120 watt output. And because this is USB Type-C, we've got to use the Android phone. So let's just take a look. Okay, it says 98%. It says super fast charging, 2.0, 98%. This already has a lot of charge to begin with. So 3 minutes until full, which not too bad, not too bad. Okay, now what about the iPhone charger? So we got the USB Type-C to Lightning. You need that for the fast charge. Sorry, bit of spaghetti here. So if we just jam that in, hang on. Yep, I do feel the vibration, and there we go. Yep, it is charging, just right there. Okay, it is charging. Yeah, it's actually 100%, so no problem there. Okay, now let's get the MacBook and see how that fares. So, the Android phone. All right, let's get the MacBook into the shot. I'm going to use the USB Type-C wire and plug it in to the side. And yep, it's working. Brill. You've got to put it in there. You need the 120 watt output. We do have other ports as well for a conventional USB type A, which are these ones. So look, I'm just gonna take this out. So you do have the other three down there. Okay. I might take out another wire. So I've got another wire, just bear with me. So this one, okay. And we'll just jam it in there. So these wires are quite common. You get like a 3-in-1 affair. So you've got your USB Type-C, you've got your Lightning, and you've got your micro USB. So that's a 3-in-1 do. Okay, so for this one, these don't normally charge fast because this is still a USB Type-A at the end of the day. So just to make sure it works for the sake of it. It's not working. Ah, yes, it is working. Yes, sorry. I don't know what happened there. Yeah, cable's a little frayed. Sometimes you have to push it in a bit to get it to work. So that does work. All right, we also have the USB Type-C end. All right, it does say fully charged, so it actually is in. All right, I think that's pretty much it. I'm just going to end it there. Pretty straightforward stuff. So there we go. That is the Max Power 120 watt multi-charger. So thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you again soon. So take care and goodbye.